This video is another sweep from the half guard, and it's a continuation from the old school sweep. So we're in here, we've got the knee shield, we've got our frame. Yeah, we're going for the old school sweep. We're feeding here to get underneath, okay? But my partner is going to stuff my attempt to get down here. So as I come here, he puts his arm in here. So it's stopping me from getting underneath, okay? Which is fine, it's blocked my arm, but the left hand I can grab the belt, and he's locking me onto him, which is what I want. This right hand, I'll push the knee out, okay, to try and destabilise his base. Now, my head is going to come in this little spot here, and this hand comes under to grab the back of his leg. And then I turn on my hips, see, his balance has been broken now, and then I just cradle him into top position. I take my arm out as I sweep so you don't land on his back. The fist doesn't land on the back like that. So I'm in this position, same with the old school sweep. I can switch, get the leg out and get the pass.